live down the road in Brighton. We share something in common. We've got those seagull things. Some people love them, some people hate them. Does anyone love seagulls? I was eating in Brighton outside this cafe, and I turned back and I was just about to have another mouthful, and I noticed it had some mayonnaise on it. It wasn't actually mayonnaise. Ladies and gentlemen, our two.